That's how you write a song. Step one, believe in it and sing it all day long.
Step two, drums. There has to be drums. It doesn't hurt if the drums are played by gorgeous men.
Step three, in Eurovision, nothing says winner like a violin. Trust us, bring a violin. Step four, just make something up. No one will know.
Step five, go with an old man instead.
But this is not something we recommend.
Now, when you have everything you need and the pieces gathered, go for it and don't look back.